Dear friends, first of all, thank you, Mr. Prime Minister of Bavaria. Thank you to the President of Bavaria. Thank you, Mr. Ischinger. Thank you, dear friend Mas, for that great honor giving to us this evening. I want to use opportunity to thank to my people, the citizens of North Macedonia, but also to give many thanks to the mediator, Matthew Nimitz, who spent decades trying to find solution for this long-standing dispute. I want to give thanks to Commissioner Hahn, who is here, who encouraged us, Madam Mogherini, but also leaders of the member countries like Chancellor Merkel. Of course, I want to thank to my friend Alexis Tsipras, his team, Evan, also Minister Kotsias, who work with my Minister Dimitrov, with Dane, with our teams together, with high believeness. I and Alexis are here tonight to show you and talk to you about a different Balkan, Balkan of the 21st century. I have three key words to describe the success of our friendship: hope, dialogue, and togetherness. I had and I have hope, hope to overcome a regime, hope to solve the open issue with our neighbors, and our hope to become a NATO and European Union member. When everyone was telling me it is not possible, I had hope for a solution and a better future. Dialogue. When everyone was talking about red lines, Alexis and I decided to dismiss the red lines that would only dig us in trenches. We turned on to open and sincere communication without hidden agendas. We decided to take care of each other, have tolerance, and understand the problems and challenges for other. And lastly, togetherness. The global world is a small and loud today. Everything is connected. The most important thing can be very small and quiet. Therefore, we need to work together to secure peace, maintain stability, and provide prosperity. Europe and the Balkans today are becoming one. The Balkan as a new place of hope, as a place of dialogue and togetherness, as a place of stability and cooperation. There are no more left and right divisions in Europe. This is a time for uniting and joining of the progressive forces who are left and right and liberal and others in order to rise over the retrograde forces and nationalism. This is a time of choice, forward or backward. I want to announce that I share this award with my good friend, Prime Minister of Bulgaria, Boyko Borisov. With agreement what we achieved, we was in the situation to go forward and to achieve this famous agreement here with Greece. I want to share this award also with other leaders in the all Balkan countries. But I dedicate this award like my friend to all the youth from the Balkans. This achievement is for them. They are the reasons we exist. What we are doing today is a basis for what you, young people, our future generations will create tomorrow. Thank you to the Munich Security Council for this great honor. Thank you for this great award. Thank you.